keep.
Agreed. But why not use Karon's fleet? The bridge clearly taxes her power.
The fleet's bound to Karon. It sails only by his command. That it's still moored suggests he won't help Kornika.
In which case, he may help us.